And a partnership between Samoa Airways and community app MYRIVR aims to help Samoan migrants before they arrive in Aotearoa. The Samoan National Airline signed an MOU this week in Auckland with the free community app MYRIVR, connecting people in need to social services in New Zealand.
MYRIVR gives you more than 7,000 organisations that host more than 20,000 professionals. Those are options for people to actually reach out for. So what MYRIVR is designed to do is to make people talk.
The former Kiwi cop knows how hard it was for his family when they moved from Samoa to New Zealand in the 1980s. And he's using that experience to help his fellow countrymen.
It was something that Samoa Airways was passionate about, and I know will help our people, not in with flights, but also when they arrive into New Zealand. They have all the answers, they're comfortable, they're confident when they arrive into New Zealand.
MYRIVR was launched a year ago, funded by car washes and sausage sizzles, and now it will be available for around 100 passengers who arrive in New Zealand each day from Samoa.